Welcome. Farewell.
Greetings. Ta-da. Greetings.
Thank you. must have time to gather my will.
Thank you.
world crumbles, I must gather the pieces.
Oh.
beast of burden.
Thank you. see Nessa? Talk to her? Well, that's more than I dared hope for, truth be told. This change she's going through, this curse the so-called Brine King has put on her, it can be broken. I know it. You've got to keep going. Follow her trail before it gets any colder. The fetid pools lost its stink. Washed clean like the autumn rain that gives Theopolis its only decent bath for the year. And turns out, when you scrub away the fetid filth, there's a Karui fortress underneath. Probably built by King Kaum himself. Now home to, I don't even know what. Needless to say, I didn't get to. Stay sharp out there. Still alive, are we? Farewell. Welcome. Stay sharp out there.
armor. The soil wants for your blood no more. I am Sin, thief of virtue, and it is mine to take what I will from the defeated, to make a gift of it to the victorious. Alas, your mortal frame cannot withstand the unfettered fire of deism. It would turn your blood to mist and scorch your precious flesh black. So choose modestly and choose wisely, for there is much more at stake here than your little hopes and dreams.
It seems I am but a pawn in a clash of gods.
killed the Karui war god. Can you kill a god? Look, I can't even begin to understand what you've just done. Bestel will be able to put our gratitude into words more fitting of a legend. Me, I'll work with what I know. A solid reward for a damn fine deed.
Farewell.
Welcome. Never took much stock in the stories Lily told. Didn't sit right. Those full moon sacrifices her and her ilk would do out on the open water. But now, in light of everything, I'm obliged to reconsider. If it meant Nessa might be spared the attentions of that wretched Brine King, I'd even be inclined to slit a mutineering throat or two myself.
Stay sharp out there.
must have time to gather my will.
Thank you. Thank you.
Evil has returned to this place of despair.